What the fuck?
What?
What the fuck? Dude, I'm glitched out. I'm going to. What's going on?
Are you just bouncing back into it?
Yeah.
How are you walking out there like that?
Yeah, it's stuck. I dropped a blue gun over here.
Okay. I'm on a 5.
Okay.
I probably won't have anything listed out anymore. I probably won't go for any more.
Looks like he's trying to clear it. Shot, yeah.
Well, there's one in there, I got it.
You got it?
I think I killed it with my rings. Double check to make sure I count.
I'm dead.
You're dead?
Gotta reload everything. I wasted all my bullets too. What the heck? He's dropping money. I'm about to die. He's dropping money downstairs. Oh, Josh! I think this guy might be hacking, man. I think this guy might be hacking.
How much money did he drop?
Go down and get some.
I'm trying not to die. Damn.
I got 253,000. That dude's hacking. 100%. No way in hell he has that much money right off.
He's still dropping it?
I don't think so. Did you get, you got one, didn't you?
What?
A kill.
Yeah. We want to pack punch these up big time?
Yeah, here, you want half this?
Yeah, take half of that. Ow.
I don't know. Josh. He hacking. He 100% hacking. 100% hacking. No.
No, he's a hacking fool. He's throwing in other shit too. Free plays and backpacks.
I don't need any of that.
I don't either.
Unless it's something you can get later on.
A glitch?
Either a glitch or something you unlock. Maybe you get a certain amount of cash when you start. I don't know.
Not over a billion. Or over a million. There ain't no way. There ain't no way. We're back at points. We just need to go to the gold.
Holy fucking shit, man.
Right there?
Yeah.
How the hell can you do it? It almost makes me want to go for a freaking...
For what?
Whatchamacallit?
Zombies are getting on my nerves.
Yeah, they're in the ass. It's still adding up on my screen.
For real? Well, it adds up as you get kills.
No, look, plus 4,000 times 4,000 times 4,000 times 4,000.
Mm-hmm. He definitely hacking. I wonder if that was the same guy that stole that vehicle in the beginning.
It may not be a hack, he may have glitched it somehow.
Here.
What? Why are you giving me that?
Have a little bit more.
We need to go to the red zone.
Armor up. You got a self revive? Okay, we gotta be careful. I'm going for that vehicle. We need a vehicle if we're gonna go.
Do we wanna get a card beforehand?
A what?
Card.
For what?
If we wanna try the fortress, if we're doing good.
We can along the way, but let's get this first part done.
For what?
Yeah, the pack-a-punch. I want to get out of the red after we do pack-a-punch. Well, there we go.
What are you doing?
What can I get? Okay, good. Hold the ground. Getting us an extra insurance.
Oh, what am I going to do? You're going to stop the purse.
Well, you got enough to get a dog?
Oh,
there's a... Yeah, let me grab that too. And there's a shop here. Let's buy plates.
Nothing but plates?
For now, yeah. Where's the shop? Buy an extra self revive. Okay. We got a dog. We're packed. We're armored up. We got an armored vehicle that is broken, sorta. There's an ether nest down the road near the gas station. We want to hit it while, where are you at? Do we want to hit it while I re-heal the vehicle? I'll go ahead and do that while you're doing your thing. I'll meet you down the road.
I'm getting a car.
I should have bought a gas mask. Because I don't have one anymore.
Should have.
Pa?
Should have. What are you doing now?
Ethernet. I know, but I was hitting the ether nest hoping for a mimic.
I wish there was piercing.
I don't even know why I'm checking these cast resters. Are you going on foot? Mark the, whatchamacallit?
Excellent.
Yeah. Zone 1, where's zone 1? Someone's down at zone 1. Ask him where at, like type in chat where at. Oh, someone just said where. Alright, Josh, we're here. Damn it, dog, you scared the shit out of me. Back to the vehicle. Let yourself revive. Give it to me. Thank you. Where are we going?
I don't know, I can't go to the port.
You bought a card for the...
Right here.
Is that in the red? Okay. How do I get it?
It's crazy to do that in the red. Oh, shit.
I know, you left one down me outside. Yeah, I took care of him though. Came back and backed you up.
I hate those guys.
I do too. I don't think so. I don't know. Yeah, my dog's out here. He's your good doggy. Apparently the dude wasn't pleading. I don't know.
Doing it so long.
I know.
Got the card.
Got the card? I'm gonna try to take the most direct route I can. I'm trying to get out of the red though, as quick as possible.
You got me in the red
screen though. Nah. I marked the stronghold, or the fortress.
Oh, that's
yeah.
I thought it was always in the red.
No, I don't think there's anything in the middle. I mean, I could be mistaken. We gotta be careful. As soon as we get to a certain point, it calls in a helo. I tried coming here after I figured out where it was at. And didn't get far. Me and the dude that I was with left.
You gotta get in. Basically.
Yeah. Yeah, up there. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh!
How the hell did it down me without...
Yeah, use them.
I got in someplace safe.
This is where a Joker would come in handy. I don't know where he went. Did you clip another? Okay, retreat back. We need to take out the helo before we take out anything.
How? Without... We take out that helo. I kind of think I need to get something a little more safe. They got turrets in here too.
Oh. People behind me is gonna get me killed. They're moving out on me.
Move down the hill a little more.
I don't see him. Whoa, he's right. He's pinning me down. I'm out of air, I gotta reload. Sentry gun got me almost. I'm out of plates.
I have some I can drop.
I got something for you.
What is it? And next to yourself, right?
Yes. Yeah, go ahead and drop me a couple plates.
Oh, I thought you were somebody else. I dropped y'all up. Y'all dropped ones.
There's a sentry gun in there, too.
There's a bunch of sentry guns.
Uh-oh. Intruders detected. Send out a greeting party. We might have company.
Well. Behind you.
I know. Moved mine up. Going for another sentry.
Four.
To take it out. I'm gonna go down. Okay, I got that sentry out of the way. That's another sentry down. You're out of plates, ain't you?
Oh.
Armor up then. See another laser to our left. Okay, I'll let you check. I'm gonna go see if I can just got out ahead. There's a way on top of this building. We got more people coming in. What the hell hit me? I don't know. They're still coming. Okay, there's another turn over here. I know. All right. Possibly.
We need to do a quick clear round.
What I'm doing right now. Yeah. Here's the Legacy Fortress door.
Anything on top?
I don't know. There was stairs over this way. Probably. There's some back doors too.
Two doors in the front. On the one side, I think the other.
Two doors in the front, yeah. Watch out. Whoa.
Around back, you got to.
I got two shield guys.
I got one, but I can't do much without him. I ain't that good at him. Please, use your freeze. Don't forget to freeze, man. That just saved my life. They got a freaking blow-up doll.
They got, like, things that keep flashing my screen black.
Damn it. Don't shoot the blow up dolls. They blow up and flash you. Dang it. What's this place? Oh god, what's that? That's outside.
Damn it!
He shoot people?
Ammo's refueled.
We got a plane coming behind us. Hear them. What the hell is this fortress for?
I don't know. I really want to know, though.
I almost have to, you almost have to shoot these people anyway. So you don't get overran, you know what I mean?
Made it upstairs.
Trying to keep the gun outside right now.
Need help?
There's not any more I can get. Here we got all them. Watch that out.
Whew. How are you in place? Got any?
I got some.
Watch out. He stuck me.
I'm watching the stairs. Can you get up?
I'm coming to you.
Oh.
I'm stunned. Shoot! Another shield guy. Over here. Whoa, that guy's a warlord.
Where?
I killed him, he's right here.
What'd you get?
Self-revive. Don't know. I'm waiting on you.
Damn, dude.
Tactical negotiator. Ooh, I think I'll take that.
Okay. Get rid of
that. You had a guy come up in front of you and then you shot one of those.
You got a special gun, huh?
Yeah. That was intense. You got a guy running upstairs, running upstairs.
Can you see him?
I lost the melee fight.
Oh, you're down. You're down.
Yeah, I was already down. I guess I killed him, or did you kill him? I guess I won the fight. Just fell over dead after I fell down.
I've done that since I'm still doing it.
You got a self-revive still?
Next self-revive.
I got an extra again.
Is there nothing else
on you?
No. It was just that one guy.
Okay, where's the storm? How's it going? It's not moving yet. We got 6 minutes. How about we get some more ether, I guess. There's one there. I think the ether nests are our best chance. I don't think they infest it, like spawn them as much. I'm going back to the vehicle. You get this. Here, I thought the helo might have been the biggest issue, but ooh, you mother. Yay, rocket launched my vehicle. Beat the shit out of him, and then I shot him in the face. Didn't want him to get off too easy. You already go in the ether or the
No. There's a bunch of bombs sitting inside this thing because it's hot.
What is it?
You can see them. See everything in there.
I don't see the last one. Oh, there it is. Lightning or fire?
They don't matter. They
whatever. Grab the fire. You can put that on your shotgun. Okay, now we need a vehicle and we need... Got another Ethernet down there. Let's go for this car.
I'll go for the Ethernet.
I think I'm gonna go pack-a-punch this.
I'll talk about it, but I kind of want to pack a punch it all the way.
You want to go straight there real quick?
Damn. Just to see the damage?
Mm-hmm. I didn't even realize my dog's gone. Get out of my car! That's both cool and shitty at the same time. The fact that they swarm cars. Mark the pack-a-punch. I don't remember how to get there. I think I gotta go this way, right? Pretty sure that was our old car back there. We're gonna have to find a new vehicle probably. Trying to keep this thing going as long as I can, but it's on its last limb.
Can you imagine taking out
the big mouth? I bet you he does. And I'm sure he's going to be a mission eventually.
Those forces.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Probably not people on our level, but...
Got the building.
I gotta pack-a-punch it 3 times. Did you pack-a-punch it all the way?
No. I gotta get back in there, but...
Head to the this way, down the hill, to the line. Deja vu? We still have over 300, maybe 400,000 between us. Well, we may not have got far with the mission, but we sure had a lot of fun.
Still need to figure out what was in the fortress.
Huh?
Figure out what was in the fortress.
Yeah. Let's go buy plates. Got rid of the thing on my gun.
What?
The mod when I upgrade it. That vehicle might be gone.
Is that what was doing it? Anytime we upgrade, we're gonna take a chance of moving mods?
Yes, but the ones I was using, it still had them on when I was using them, and they just randomly disappeared. Can I? Yes! Fortunately, I don't see a vehicle near us. Just in general. Is that what I think it is? Aw. I thought it was a mimic. Now, do we want to hit that ether nest, or do we want to keep moving? We got a little time.
Probably want to hit the ether nest.
Okay.
Oh, we should have more time, honestly. I wish it varied in any kind of game.
Mm-hmm. You do the Ethernet, I'm going for this vehicle, so we can stay ahead. Hit that contract, Josh.
Gun safe.
No, delivery. We're gonna cancel it as soon as I get the vehicle. All right.
Cancel it.
Yep, cancel it.
Can I cancel?
No. Cancel it? There. Now we got a vehicle. No!
What?
It's still coming.
I'm reloading.
I need help. It's gonna blow our vehicle. Fuck. That's bullshit. Never did that on the DMZ.
There's probably set. Nothing in here.
Alright, I'm headed to the vehicle. What'd you mark?
Away from the storm?
Oh, okay. You still got the pack-a-punch mark, I think. I'm in the storm. Right up behind you. Now, do we have any idea where we're going?
Yeah, hit the main line. Full way.
We headed to your mark?
No. There's a dude just sitting up there. Are these waiting for the last X wheel?
Probably. That's what we're doing.
Yeah, but we know it's gonna be up here.
He's just pleading for help. He's pleading for help. Yeah.
You sure? Where you at? He's on.
Getting back to the road. He lucky. So we can't always see them as a pleading hand. It shows them as a blue dot till you get close enough.
Who's doing?
Don't know. Doing his own thing.
Mercenary camp?
Probably, yeah. We're on low fuel.
It's okay, we're going up here. Man, that was weird. Come on, are you at this thing yet? Damn, I had one.
I did two.
Damn it!
I don't see anything else worth value.
Where is he?
Him?
Dude.
He's at the Merting.
Is he moving?
No, I think he might be down again.
I ain't going back for
him. I ain't either.
Damn, should we?
What, go for him?
Yeah.
I don't see him anymore. He left. He didn't want to join our team. I sent him an invite. Granted, he didn't do it one way or another, but point is, he didn't accept it.
Maybe he wanted it to ask.
Maybe. Maybe he was hoping we'd stay.
Not with these guns. We're gonna get the heck out of here after we got these guns.
All this essence will probably jump our XP up.
Maybe.
There's an ether nest. We got time. Extra freeze mod. Hard to build it out. We are the last people on the map. Oh! That hurt. I'm trying to armor up. So many big dudes out here. I bought an extra sentry and put it down. If you got an extra, you might want to place it out. I bought one just for this reason.
Wrong place. Not both of them.
What?
Wrong place.
Wrong place.
Wrong place.
It's glitching. It was glitching on me too earlier.
Oh, I found my fuel.
Reload! Use your ability. Yeah, see, this is a lot more intense.
What's going on?
Someone's eating me. Look at all that.